I'm going to show you how to remove invalid characters using a macro from your data in Excel. Quite often, when you receive data from another program, you're left with data that has characters that make the data unusable. So for example, in these numbers, we have percent signs, we have pound signs, we have exclamation marks, we have dollar signs, and we have tilde. So let me show you how what the code looks like. And I will have this a copy of this in the description. So I'm calling this sub invalid, dim equals E, and for each E, so these numbers are an array, and so what we have here, what we're doing is we have all the characters that we consider to be invalid separated by a comma but with quotation marks around them. So I want them to remove like the exclamation mark, the pound sign, the dollar sign, the percent sign, and the star, and all the way down. So it's like for each one of these that you find, if E is like these, then columns A, that's where my data is, replace them with nothing. And else, if column A, replace E with nothing. And then we go, and if, and so now what we'll do is I'll pull this off to the side, and so that you can see it go. And so here we have our data. We'll put our cursor there. So here we have our data with our code right beside it, so you can see it run. And so now I'm going to go up to the top of this. I'm going to press the F5 key for it to run. And then almost instantly, your data has all of the invalid characters taken out. And you can do whatever you'd like with this. You can, for example, add it up, which you certainly couldn't do before. So that's how you remove invalid characters from a string with a macro. Please subscribe.